Oh, we are back, ladies and gentlemen, squirrelkin spirits, and all other humans under the sun. Out in the fields, Gary Moore, covered by Tommy Johansson. I think I'm getting that right. Man, I hate names. But we know who this is. Love is work, from the Christian metal to the power metal, to the Disney, to the Sabaton. Oh. Man, it's been a while. Just trying to get back in the driver's seat. But this'll help.
Makes no difference if you're black or if you're white. All men are equal till the victory is won. No color or religion ever stop the bullet from a gun. In the fields, the fighting has begun. On the streets, the fighting will not run. From the skies, salt and blood will die each day.
So good, and poignant again. So what more can we say except that's hit the original, and just do a little back to back. Just pay homage to the whole thing, to what it, what he just did with it, what it is here. Let's just come out. Let's get a little more. Understand it's a video, and you know, I'm not debating that part. It's actually kind of cool just to see them, though.
It doesn't matter if you're left or to the right. Don't try to hide behind the cause for which you fight.
To acknowledge this headstock mounted camera deal. They've been using it for a lot of years. I didn't realize that. That's very cool. So on top of playing his guitar, shredding his songs, paying homage to him, he also is using the same same angled shot, which is a popular angled shot. It's not a it's a good idea. Damn good idea. Doesn't escape me right here. I mean, talk about levels of homage and respect. Very cool.
Stop the boat.
Death is just a heartbeat away in the
Sweet. What a good song. Pablo, prediction. Production assistant Pablo would like to come in the room. So I guess we're going to wrap this one up. That's fantastic. We had Tommy plus Gary Moore and Phil Lynott. Is that how you say that? I don't know. Shit with names. Fantastic song, though. Can't go wrong there. I mean, that was fire. Fire, for sure. Later.